Even though I may not have friends, family, or any visitors or guests while I'm dying on my deathbed because of the coronavirus pandemic, I still love, honor, and accept myself. Who knows what's going to happen? I do know one thing. God is taking very good care of me, and only good things are happening. Jesus Christ has promised me that all my anxieties and all my worries about this have been taken away, and only good things are coming. Jesus Christ is making sure on my deathbed I only have peace of mind. My body feels good, and I can feel my soul leaving my physical body easily and effortlessly, just like it does every night when we go to sleep. So it's easy and effortless and loving. God is making sure of that. Love is flowing into every cell of my body now, and it's staying there. And whatever I see on my skin or my whatever symptoms I see, they're all loving. They're all peaceful. They're all good for me. Only good things are happening to me. Thank you, God. I am perfect just the way I am. Thank you, God.